And there's been a surprising twist in the case of a former CHP officer accused of trying to hire a hitman. Ruben Salgado was scheduled to have a key hearing this morning in Placer County. KCRA3's David Bainick is live in Roseville with why this hearing never happened. David?
Walt, good afternoon. This was going to be a preliminary hearing at which prosecutors were going to present evidence for why they believe Ruben Salgado should go to trial for these murder-for-hire charges. Now, at first, Salgado's attorney asked the judge to close the hearing and keep all members of the public out. The judge rejected that. So then Salgado's lawyer said he wanted to waive his right to the preliminary hearing. And that means the next step will be a full jury trial.
We waived the prelim today because the judge ruled that he was not going to close the courtroom, and we feel that it's more important that 12 people hear the whole story than that everyone hear just half of it.
My reaction is we have an arraignment on September 28th, and we'll probably set trial dates on that day.
Now, Salgado was accused of trying to hire a hitman to kill a witness who was preparing to testify against him on previous charges he'd been using methamphetamine. And even though the preliminary hearing never happened and so we didn't get to hear the prosecution's evidence, the defense attorney says he's now thinking about asking to have this trial moved out of Placer County. Live in Roseville, David Bienick, KCRA 3 reports.
David, thanks.